sure, yeah, bro. Make sure it's right, bro.
No, you just.
Ladies and gentlemen, Gloria Abiala. Bro, you be stealing cookies or no?
No.
Let's be honest.
No.
Let's be honest with ourselves. Tell the people about yourself.
I'm Gloria Mabiala. I'm a senior at McDevitt. I play basketball, you know, and I just like to get through the day. Take it day by day. I've been here ever since I was 11. So I was 9 when I went to Canada, so I really got the chance to take it all in. And I was in Montreal, Quebec, so that's like the French part of Canada. And it was cool. And I didn't have to learn French because I already spoke French because I was born in the Congo. Yeah. Two languages. They speak like 300 languages. But like the languages I know is French and Lingala, but I don't speak it. My parents do. They talk it to me and I can understand sometimes. Pittsburgh.
Canada. Can you in Canada? Ladies and gentlemen, LaShawn McCoy.
Hello, how you doing, sir?
So, what's going on, bro?
Nothing much. How about yourself?
You know, I'm just
chilling.
You
know, I think we're in a good area for this year. I think we're state title bound. We have all the tools to win a state title this year. Marquise Williams, phenomenal athlete. Stone Saunders, Rico Scott, Gabe Arena, Cameron Zangle, center number one, best player on the team. I think Dimitri Shakan, he's kind of mid though. You know, we're doing pretty well.
He's bad for you.
Bro, I don't want to talk about nothing else. Let's talk about the real.
LaShawn McCoy.
Why is trying to get rid of Good Movie, bro?
Real rat.
Like, they told us no 3 different times, right? First episode, I could kind of understand it because we were talking about it a little bit crazy. So, we heard that it was a neck and neck race between you and Deshaun Watson, the cover athlete at Atlanta 23.
There was what?
You and Deshaun Watson, you guys were neck and neck for the cover of
Naked.
Neck and neck.
Like, I'm neck and neck. Oh!
So they turned that down. I'm like, what can I do about this? They don't say anything. Right? They just like figure it out.
Yeah.
It's been a whole bunch of just excuses.
It has been.
And excuses and excuses and excuses. And they're getting lit.
Put the camera on them. Gustavo and Gloria and they're getting crazy. Yeah,
oh, tomorrow?
Yeah. Big game tomorrow. Twin Valley.
Oh, so it doesn't matter that. So it doesn't matter that Cam is ineligible tomorrow. All right, that was Colby Bruiser.
All right. See y'all. All right. Time to go. Boom. Get up.